But the whiz kids of the kart racing fraternity were happy with the speeds they achieved as they zoomed round the circuit at Shennington, Oxfordshire, at the RAC Kart Racing Championships. The junior Graham Hills hurtled into the bends with all the assurance of senior Grand Prix drivers. Flat out wasn't fast enough for some of the youngsters. Competition karting begins at 13 and the kids catch on fast. They rapidly learn the technique of how to step on the high-speed gas. Karting is in every sense a family sport. Mum, Dad and the youngsters can all power their ways around the tricky circuits with equality. Junior's victory is a big day for the whole family.